Hi friends, my name is Rohan Krishna. I am studying 5th row in Don Bosco school. Today my computer activity is generations of computer. Total there are 5 generations of computer. First generation. First generation's name was ENIAC. In that computers, they used vacuum tubes. Its time period is 1946 to 1954. It takes more power and gives more heat. It is less accuracy. Second generation of computer. Its time period is 1956 to 1963. Its name was RCA 501. In that they used transistors. It takes less power and gives less heat. Third generation of computer. In third generation's name was IBM 360. In that computer's time period is 1964 to 1971. In that computers they used integrated circuit, is also called silicon chip. Four generations of computer. Time period is 1971 to today.